On the afternoon of January 11th, G-Idol officially come back to the K-pop race, with a new MV, Hwa. Although this is a new comeback with a new song, the long-lasted controversial, about line distribution and screen time of the members, is still a hot topic. Regarding the division of singing lines, Hwa continues to be a song composed and written by Soyeon. She is also responsible for delivering most of the song line and screen time. Next are the two main vocalists, Minnie and Man. In this production, Hwa continued to receive the least number of singing lines. In details, her line only lasted for 5 words, and the total duration was extremely short, only 3.8 seconds. The screen time of G-Idol Maknae is not better, with 11.4 seconds, despite being the group's visual. Hwa fans was not happy with G-Idol's line division. Her Chinese fan site announced that they will stop buying new albums, to regain justice for their idols. On the contrary, many Korean fans commented that Hwa's skill was not strong enough, due to her limited Korean ability. And most recently, the lack of energy in her performance at KBS Gyo Daejeki. As the producer of G-Idol's new product, leader Soyeon is under a lot of pressure for this incident. Many fans defended her, saying that Soyeon and the production team had to consider the final effect when producing the songs. There was also information that the member of G-Idol participate in the production of their music. So it seems that the member has agreed upon the line distribution of the song. Regardless, being a seasoned idol group with 2 years of experience, it is unfortunate that this situation still happens to the girls.